A 1-2-3 double play. That one's hit well out to right field. Hayward's not even going to give it a look. It is gone into the bleachers for Michael Saunders. That's his second home run of the year, and it's now an 8-1 Phillies lead.
Just looking up at the board, you notice that one home run that he hit in Philly, which was a bomb. He gets another one here.